we're back in Hanoi and it's our final day here. And tonight we will sleep here in Aurora Premium Hotel, a lifestyle hotel. Here in Central Old District Town. Yeah, and this is Miss Zoe. Very nice English. Very good. This hotel is relatively new and very chic. The designs are very nice. So they have a restroom here and a sitting area. Hello, good evening. So that's the elevator going up. Okay, so this is a very chic looking hotel, nice interiors. And the mural is very nice. So if you get to visit Hanoi, it's really better to stay here in the old quarter. And I highly recommend this hotel because it's clean. The staff are very friendly, and the vibe here is more of a, you feel very safe here because not unlike in other districts or in other areas where it's really dark, but here it's vibrant, alive at night. Okay, so now we'll get some rest. Bye-bye.
My name is Zoe. I'm from our premium hotel. So welcome to our Vietnam and Hanoi.
Thank you.
So this is our hobo tea.
Herbal tea.
Yeah,
herbal. Yeah, herbal tea.
Yes. And this is the dry plum. It's a little bit sour and sweet.
Okay.
Yeah. This is called bánh khao. It's made from rice and green bean and some nut. So it's a little bit dry. You eat it and drink the tea to be perfect balance.
Okay. So this is the area outside of our hotel here in Hanoi. The name of our hotel is Aurora Hotels and Spa Premium. And we have a sky bar, and Zoe said that in Hanoi they are number 3 sa pinakamagandang sky bars. And they also have a restaurant, and their Comet restaurant has several shows, a violin night every Thursday, saxophone every Friday, and acoustic night every Saturday. So maganda tong area na to. 2 blocks from here, may makikita ka ditong night market every Sunday. So this is a walking street during Sundays. Okay, so tabi-tabi din ng mga hotels. Yan. They came from a tour. Yeah, these people came from a tour. Kagaya sa amin, is a motorcycle tour.
Hi.
Yeah, hi, hello, good evening. Okay, see you guys in a bit. We're gonna enter the hotel again. And they have a sitting area here. Ang cute! Very nice. So that's the name of the hotel. Aurora Hotels and Spa Premium. Okay.
So, because you go early in the flight,
Yes,
at 4 a.m., so we have a little bit of supply for
you. Oh, really?
Yes.
Wow, thank you.
Well, you don't know what it is.
I saw it now.
It's a keychain.
Yeah.
Couple keychain for
your
husband.
Oh, yeah.
This
sweet.
Is tradition outside from Vietnam.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, colorful, and this is like some like souvenir, you know, before you go back home. It's like our presents from our premier hotel. But thank you stay with us.
How
so
sweet. Yeah, thank you very much. Come on.
Oh, you're come. And so this is the postcard.
A postcard. It's the one that opens up.
Yeah, it's a 3D postcard. Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
They
yeah.
have like a decoration. Also, red is a lucky color for yeah, Asia. So yeah. if you can keep friends, family, or like during holiday, or uh-huh. just decoration in the house, be lovely.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so okay. Thank you so much, Zoe.
Yes.
And I hope that we come back soon.
Yes, because I hope you welcome back. Yes.
Because I want to go, I want to see Ninbin, Halong Bay. Yeah. I've never seen that.
Not everything,
because 12 days is not enough to explore beautiful yes. Vietnam.
I would love to go to Philippines also. Can you have recommendations
yeah,
about
you,
me?
You watch our vlog, okay. our YouTube vlog, Chubby okay. Travels. You okay. like and subscribe. Bye. And you'll see the most beautiful places you can visit in our country.
But like, I'm afraid I don't have much time. But like, you can like narrow down like one or two favorites of your like vacation in Philippines.
What do you like? Are you a sea or a mountain person?
I prefer both, but I prefer sea. Little bit
sea.
More. Yeah.
So the most famous sea, in the Philippines, I suggest you go to Boracay.
Okay, Boracay.
Or Palawan,
Palawan
or Cebu.
Cebu. Oh my God, so too much.
Yeah, you
okay,
can
I
Google
look it.
It.
I'm
yeah,
look
yeah.
I try to vlog and try to decide my vacation.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I hope you can visit also our country.
Of course, I love it. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you, Zoe. Thank you so much.
Welcome.
So this is our room here in Aurora Premier, a lifestyle hotel. We have two single beds, may safe, merong wardrobe, ito may mga amenities, ref, television, ang cute ng design ng ano nila, door ng toilet and shower, yan, malinis, maganda, so we'll be staying only for one night here, then we fly back to Manila tomorrow. Very nice hotel, very clean, warm staff, and they speak very good English here, so there's no communication problem. So this is very very nice hotel. When in Hanoi, you can book your accommodation here at Aurora Premier Hotel and Spa here in the Old District in Hanoi, Vietnam. It's 4:58 here in Aurora Hotel. I'm here with Justin, and the Viator driver did not pick us up. He was supposed to pick us up here at the hotel in front of the Aurora Premium Hotel at 4:30 a.m. But he didn't show up. No driver. Our last meal here in Hanoi. Our breakfast is pho beef with lots of vegetables and herbs, salt coffee, and croissant. Kain na po tayo kasi wala kaming breakfast sa hotel dahil early flight po kami. Kaya dito kami kumain sa hotel. Pero I would not suggest eating at the airport kasi syempre mataas ang halaga. Kaya mas maganda kung may time po kayo, kain na lang po kayo sa labas para makatipid ng konti.
Doble, no?
Oo. Try mo, Abu.
Bango?
Namnamin mo na. Sarap?
1 million
yan. Wow! Yummy!
The 1 million pho.
Sige po, kain po muna kami. You get everybody staring for days. All they see is just a young pretty face. But I'm trying to get to know you much better. Don't matter how much time it will take. But there's something you're trying to hide. There's something you're keeping inside. But I'm trying to get to know.
haven't seen the best of me yet. There's nothing like you and me.
I keep coming back to Manila. Simply no place like Manila. Manila, I'm coming home. I walk the streets of San Francisco.
I try to ride in Disneyland.
Dated a million girls in Sydney.
Somehow I feel like I don't belong.
Hinahanap, hanap kita, Manila. Ang ingay mong kay sarap sa tenga. Mga jeepney mong naglilipara.